Hey guys, welcome to my first vlog. I thought I'd do a quick outfit of the day. I'm wearing new look, and the bag is from Bella. It's ready for the day. Camera.
Hi, so we're just waiting in line for the Eiffel Tower. Very excited, yes.
It's not going to be too long, so once we go up there, we will take a quick view of the top. And yeah, I can't wait to get up. We're just fixing my belt. Just waiting to go up to the tower. And just waiting for this long queue. Such a weird angle, but yeah. The view behind is beautiful.
The view is amazing.
It's amazing. And the breeze up here is really nice. So we're just gonna go down to the first floor and see what's around there.
It's a beautiful day for some beautiful women, yes?
Yes, future is female. So now we're on the first floor and this is the view that you get. So this is like the glass area where you can walk around the Eiffel Tower. You can see the view. a little bit on the floor. It's a little bit see-through. Imagine dropping from there, oh my gosh. Are you a little bit scared? It doesn't... I'm not like scared of it. It just looks so cool. You can feel that it's really thick. You can see the floor. Ooh, they've got some prints there, look. I don't know if you can see it. I thought it would be like see-through, like really clear, but it's not.
You know those videos you see that people getting really scared of walking on glass? Like, I never thought it would be that scary. I was just like, that's alright. Like,
it's not what I thought, like clearing and stuff. But I don't feel that scared, to be honest. I thought it would be like more clear. We're on the first floor, and then there's like a restaurant bit, you can see. That's where we just had our lunch. And then there's like another restaurant bit over there. But it's quite nice and breezy up here.
Come on, give us a little twirl, shall we? Yeah.
Ooh, yes.
Yeah, it was like actual full on glass.
Don't press that red button, but I don't even know. Is this meant to be like to function the lifts or something? I don't know. We thought it was a crystal ball at one point when we were walking past for some reason. Yeah, it's like from a distance you can see like a glass wall, but like I don't know what it is. Some engineering thing. Oh yeah, you can see the red button.
Oh, there's a massive big red button.
Don't touch the red button. Oh, there's a massive one here.
Yeah.
I can't read what that says, so I don't know.
Pompeii on the.
Pompeii on the. Do not touch the red button. Made it to the
An adult girl in her natural habitat. You look gorgeous. Cool girl. although she seems to be the only adult on this carousel. Yep, that's Nadira. Here she comes, just reliving her best childhood memories. You look so cute.
Gonna dig into this lovely, it's crepes with Nutella and strawberry. Are you ready to eat this? Mm-mm-mm.
First bite.
Mm. It's so nice and fresh.
So good.
Oh gosh. Now I'm gonna bite into it. Mm-mm. It's the best. They make it so fresh. So we're just currently chilling on the steps behind the lovely Eiffel Tower. Behind me you probably see the crepe place. It's amazing and we are totally stuffed.
Very blue.
Chilling on the river banks. The river line.
Yeah.
Lovely, lovely blue view. It's so nice today. I just say we just picked a good day to be in around the Eiffel Tower. Lovely. Jumbly. We're gonna try and get to the top because when we tried to go to the top, they were closed. So we're gonna try maybe again tonight. I can't
remember,
wait.
When you go to the Eiffel Tower, do not get there till 1 because it opens at 1.
So if you want to climb to the top spot, I think there's like a lift.
Yeah.
But we'll see. We'll let you know if it is like a lift or a stair. But I've seen the lift like go up.
Yeah, there should be a lift.
Yeah, you can see it.
Yeah.
Oh, hold on. Let me just look. I don't know if you can see it, but I can see
yeah,
like
a
lift.
See a lift going
like a yellow
right
lift
now.
Going up. Can't really zoom in with this camera. Yeah, there's a lift, but
yeah.
I don't know. Hopefully we can go to the top. That's like one of my bucket list because I have come to Paris basically when I was younger and we didn't go to the Eiffel Tower for some reason. But I'm hoping to kick that off, tick that off the bucket list. So yeah, I'll let you probably see you guys then.
Yeah, it definitely goes up to the third floor. Just watched the lift go up.
Because I saw people with pushchairs.
Did you?
How are they gonna get up?
Oh, that's true.
That's
yeah.
Why. Yeah. So we'll see you probably there. If not, we'll probably see you tomorrow, or find a dinner place or something. But we'll see you sometime.
Yeah, it's really hot today.
You want some water?
Hey, I'm the cameraman, yeah? Respect me.
Here you go.
Look, people are, you know, bless you. That's what it costs for.
So dark.